Welcome back to iRacing. We are at Chicago. Newly configured map, I believe, of an old one. We're in the Porsche Cup. I am qualified into 12th position. I believe this is a standing start. Not quite sure. If you're unfamiliar...
P12. Oh. The track temp is 82. The air temp is 80 Fahrenheit. Okay, Charles, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Green, green, green.
If you're unfamiliar with the Porsche Cup, it's, means we have no ABS, no traction control. Cars are really hard to drive. Gotta be really careful. As you'll probably see, there will be a lot of mayhem. Yep, there goes one.
Sweet start, mate. Keep it coming.
Especially got to be careful in this first lap. Cold tires, man. It's treacherous. I'll be one of those here in the future. Had me a little worried there in practice. It was at night. It's like, oh my god, thought we were gonna have to race in the nighttime. That was ridiculously hard. Oh shit, locked him up a little bit there. Don't want to be doing that. Tried to avoid that. It's not happening. Well, at least I'm not too damaged. I'm sure I got a little bit of damage, but they're not meatballing me, so I'm gonna keep going.
The leader is just down 126.65.
I've never ever raced this track. I literally just bought it about yesterday. So, not doing too bad compared. Considering. But the race isn't over yet. What we got? 14 more laps. Plenty of time to crash. And I'm sure I will. If I know me at all, I'll crash. Start pushing too hard or something. Thank you.
first lap for Ederson, 126.14. The gap to Clark ahead is increasing. Wow. It's now 2.0.
That is ridiculously fast.
That lap was a 129.80.
Oh, wow. Best I've ever gone here. I don't think I'm going to catch this guy. It's a little bit quicker than me. As long as I can keep you guys behind me from catching up, it'll be good.
Fastest lap for Ederson,
Going to be the one to catch me. I can already feel it.
The gap to Clark ahead is increasing.
It's just too easy to push hard going down that hill and not be able to brake. Oh, crap. That was a bad corner. Rightfully so. I'm horrible at this track. I'm just doing all I can to survive here. So if you're looking for a track guide, I'm not the guy. Obviously faster than me.
Don't panic.
I'm gonna try and survive this race. I don't need any more incident points. And it's getting dark, so it'll be even more treacherous than it already is. Bounces through that corner.
Halfway home, fuel's good, E8. Don't panic, you've got time to sort this out.
If I finish P8, I will be happy. It's fine with me, man. I'll consider that a win. 7 more laps. Holy crap. Oh god. Well, that's kind of like what this is. Just a little bit more downforce. I don't know if these have the same amount of power that NASCAR do. That might be the difference. I think they might have more power. I do not know. Don't call me on that. Crazy if it gets dark, because it was crazy during practice. Pitch black. Fun fact, I actually used to live in Chicago. Didn't get into the city too much. I'm always too busy working. I lived down I don't know what you call them, suburbs. Careful now, it's getting cooler. Real careful. Getting cooler, the tires getting more worn. Worn down. Oi! Yeah. Just barely avoided that wall, man.
Thank you.
1.4 seconds.
Yep, that's all. This is a zero. Zero X there. Not good for the arrow. I'll be surprised if I got a bumper left by the time this race is done. Oh, come on, buddy. Out the way. Judging its headlights, I think he did the same thing behind me. Oh, he cooked his tires right there in that corner, huh? It's kind of hard not to throw sideways around the very next one. That wall there. Oh no, oh no. Yep. There's Felix. I knew, I told you. I called it. But that wall was going to be the one. Flag. Last lap. Thank goodness. It's getting too dark, man. Can't see nothing.
One more lap to go.
Pretty fun race. It's been a long time since I raced the Porsche Cup car. Alrighty, here we go.
P8.
I'm happy.
P8. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Alrighty. Yeah, I bit the wall quite a few times here. So, I kind of expected that. But happy it wasn't too much. Nice little bump to the eye reading there. Started out in 12th. Ended up in 7th. Alright. Catch you next time.